All right, guys. Finally got her. Sitting down on her own weight. So what I end up doing here. I think I already said it in the other video, but I dropped the front down. The rear's arm cape. But in order to fit a 1.5 paddle track, you gotta change your drives out under here. So down here I got non-slip. They're brand new drives. They go in the windows. They're smaller. I think the stock ones are 9.2. Mickey Salvage Yard. Great dudes. They did all the work. Basically, I got all my parts from there. They did the work on pressing my drivers on for me. But yeah, turned out awesome. I'm stoked, ready for the snow. Big difference. This thing used to sit almost low as the Puma. And her little goodies under the hood too. Here's my freshly painted exhaust. But I got a PSI head with the domes on it. Just the can. That fucker's all the way hollowed out. I gotta clean the carbs, do all the gas lines on it. Got my clutch rebuilt last year for Mickey's Salvage Yard. Then we put like 600 miles in UP on it. So, I'm just ready for the snow, man. Hope you guys get some any info from my videos or post. If you have any questions, I can help guide you in the right way. Thanks, guys.